truly taken some steps back. I am now practicing the second fragment at what? 105? 105, yes. And my standards are just growing as I go. I want my fingers to have quite, you know, relative ease, real ease, when working the strings, I don't say with the wrist.
And, we could have accept anything less.
So, the progress will be slower from now on. I am working my way up to 110 with this second fragment, and then the next fragment, and so on. So, 105. Let's go back to 104. To 105 after a short break. My fingers are quite sore these days. I really try to observe, I won't tense up with them, but they are still quite sore. And I suppose I'm just practicing really hard and doing the same movements again and again. So, and also just some weeks ago I adapted better sort of left hand technique, so it may be that the fingers are still getting used to this new kind of a thing without all those extra movements. Pretty good, but yeah, let's do it again. good. Let's give 106 a try. Go back to 105. Just makes me think that of how most great guitarists have just stopped caring at some point and they make small but noticeable mistakes in the faster things, and how normal people, they at least consciously don't even notice those things. So where does the limit go? When should you stop caring of whether you play completely accurate? I just happen to have a certain sort of a nature that it bothers me. The more I pay attention to it, the more I notice. Let's try 106 again. I think I should just practice more. If only I could do the John Petrucci thing and play so fast or whatever, then I could go back in time and then something, and then I practice 70 hours a day. Just feels with all the other things I'm doing that there isn't enough time. 106. 20. Let's go back to 105. This is supposed to be a commercial for Megadeth's cryptic writings. Okay, almost out of time. Well, yeah, practically out of time, so I will see you again today. That's for sure.